Hi, it's Theo here. Today, I'll show you how to scrape Instagram data using the Instagram Scraper from Appify Store. With this actor, you can structure data from Instagram posts, comments, profile details, hashtags, mentions, and reels. So let's take it for a test run. Whenever you're ready, go to the link in the description, which will take you to the Instagram Scraper API's README. Hit Try for Free, which will prompt you to create a free Appify account. It's a free forever plan that gives you $5 of credit every month with no credit card required. Now we're on the setup page. You have the option to set the input via our user-friendly UI or JSON. Let's go with the manual view. There are two ways to scrape Instagram with this online tool, via URL or a search query. Let's first try scraping via a URL of a profile or post. If you're interested in scraping through a search query, you can skip to the next chapter. In the Instagram URLs field, we need to input a link to an Instagram profile or a post. For our example, let's go with Kim Kardashian's Instagram feed. After inputting the URL, we need to select the data points we want to scrape. We can scrape posts from a profile, returning information such as post URLs, comments and their count, hashtags, mentions, number of likes, and more. Or we can scrape profile information like follower and post counts, descriptions, links, and more by selecting scrape details of a profile, post, hashtag, or place. By selecting scrape profile mentions, we can scrape posts in the tagged section of a profile. Lastly, we can scrape reels from a profile and get information on these short form video formats. But that's not all. If we input a URL of a post instead of a profile, we can scrape all comment data by selecting Scrape Comments. Now let's define how many results we want to scrape, or limit them by scraping only posts newer than a specified date. We're going to go with 100 posts from the start of 2024, and that's it. Now let's take a look at scraping by a search query. With this option, the scraper uses Google to find the most relevant Instagram results, and then proceeds to scrape data from that page. You can choose to scrape users, which will extract follow accounts, profile pictures, whether or not users are private or verified, posts, and much more. Next, we can scrape by hashtags, which will scrape information on accounts and posts under them, captions, mentions, comments, and likes. You can also choose places through which you can search for place pages on Instagram and scrape information from them, such as top posts, captions, or user tags. After you've chosen your preferred data points, you can limit the number of results for your run. Note that for the actor to work, you can only have either the URL or search query method filled out. For our demo, we're going to be scraping data based on the URL. So let's empty the input fields in the search query tab. Before running your actor, we recommend saving your configuration and creating a task. This is helpful if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. With everything set up, hit Start to kick off the actor. You can watch your results appear in the Output tab or switch to the log for more details about the run. Once the run is complete, we can export our results in various formats, such as JSON, CSV, or an HTML table. You can also decide which fields to include or exclude. Then download your dataset file. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your Instagram Scraper tool to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit Schedule. You can specify how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your Instagram Scraping API to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any Appify actor. The user interface is just one way to run Appify actors like this one. Another option is to run the scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node.js, Python, or curl in the API tab of the actor's store page. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. That's all for now. We'd love to hear your feedback on the IG Scraper. If you encounter any issues, please report them to the actor developer through the Issues tab in Appify Console. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.